Oh, he busted out a 104, baby.
Yeah.
104. I'm not kidding you. He's right in line to what he wants to do. Fernando, how do you feel out there? I know any race can be challenged on any given day.
Yeah, my goal is to break 104. I was 28 seconds off. But that's my fastest time in a year and a half, so I have to be happy about that. It feels like I'm running out of room, meaning the marathon's in 3 weeks, but I think I'm going to hit it just on. So I still got a little bit of fitness to go, and today I'm going to gain a lot of fitness from this performance to help me for the marathon in 3 weeks. So.
Dude, Fernando's out of control, guys. I'm not kidding you. You guys keep an eye on him, guys. He is crushing it. When you get to this level, an elite level, which I don't even understand, he's sending me some of his workouts. I'm like, there's no way this guy's busting these out. So on any given day, these guys are all within seconds away from each other. And Fernando, again, thank you, man, just to hang out with you. We got a chance to hang out.
Right here, the man right here giving me tons of support. So.
Dude.